Journeyers, I'm here digging for fossils in eastern Montana, southeastern and northeastern Montana, thanks to the Dig Field School, and I'm finding all these objects in the dirt, and we're talking about time frames and geological evolution and morphology, but the basics really is, I want to know, what actually is a fossil? What do you think of when you hear the word fossil? And then I'll get you some expert evidence, including my own, on what they think. Alright, well, I've collected some fossils. Is this what you had in mind? They're pretty small, huh? I know you're probably thinking big bones, dinosaurs. Well, let's get some expert advice on how to define a fossil in scientific terms.
So a fossil could be just about any evidence of life that's been preserved in rock. So it could be a bone, but it could also be footprints. And as a general rule of thumb, it has to be before recorded history, which is about 10,000 years ago. So if you're older than 10,000 years old and you're preserved in rock,